That shield was no match for you, I imagine.
I've faced worse.
Well, well, well. Look what the cat dragged in.
Kaslo, meet Yetka. She's looking for whatever she's trying to find.
You don't know the half of it, Harkin. I can see you've picked up a monk. The last one I met, I dumped.
Charming. You know how to break ice in conversation, don't you?
What's on the other side of the pathway?
It separates our world from the Rogar realm. It leads to an abandoned temple that once belonged to humans. The Rogar are attacking from there, and Tanis bade me go there and do whatever is in my power to stop the Rogar invasion.
How will this lead us to Antanas?
It won't. Not yet. The first thing we need to do is to make the area safe. And when I say we, I mean you. These injuries would make me more of a hindrance than asset to our cause.
I work better alone anyway.
Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar Lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas. Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar Lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas.
Harkin, what is taking you so long?
Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop the Rogar Lords. Only once they're stopped, we can meet with Antanas.
I can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
Idios.
He took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not matter here.
You left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment. Right in front of me. And I in front of you.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive by and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rogar go.
The Rogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. A place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rogar lords will travel no more. Then, bring it back to me. Yes.
These tools, are you a smithy of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
You ask me for a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, you can imbue any weapon you like. What do the runes say when they speak to you?
Tell me more about your dimension traveling.
It would take 1,000 years to explain.
Give me the short version.
Short version would involve me not being human anymore.
Thank you. we owe you.
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.
What's this book of lineage about anyway?
It's the only thing that's left of my family. And I know that they had a vision of me finding that treasure.
I'll see if I can find some.
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself useful for a change. If I knew where they came from, I might be able to translate them.
We owe you.
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this. Where does it come from? Well, I wish you'd just fall on your sword and die. How about that?
Swords are made for mortals, but this sword, it is something else. If I only imbue these runes on it, this sword will be fit for gods. We meet again.
beep!